I can't afford that.
Sorry to hear that, sir. Do come back again. Stop! Stop! You have to pay! You must be bloody stupid!
Ammo, caps, whatever you find, don't forget to share.
Right this way, please. General Atomics, the world leader in consumer robotics. Our dependable line of Mr. Handy Household Robots will free you from the drudgery of housework forever. From chores to childcare, errands to entertaining, no task is too big for Mr. Handy to handle. And our models are legendary for their reliability and durability. With proper servicing, your Mr. Handy can last a lifetime. For military clients, General Atomics is proud to offer our Mr. Gutsy product line, complete with the latest in high-tech military hardware.
All right, you commie bastards! How do you like this?
I'm gonna rip your limbs off.
You are about to be introduced to the U.S.
How did you still get your arm?
Nothing better than making some other bullshit.
it tastes better than that old Graham or Brahmin that's been sitting out in the sun for days. There are people out there who are hungry. You just gotta sell up the product a bit more.
I'm sorry, but 10 cans is all I can commit to right now. It was selling like crazy for a while there, but there's been talk about people getting sick.
People get sick all the time. That has nothing to do with my product. Besides, I mean, I'm only selling the meat you people bring me. If there's something wrong with it, it's your own damn fault.
Oh, so now it's my fault? Forget it, the deal's off. You want to sell your product to the people out there? Then you can get out there and do it your damn self.
What? Hey, come on.
Hey there.
Fine. Got some stuff
Leave.
For sale. Care to have a look?
You'll be back.
What was that in there about people getting sick?
Theo got that old cannery up and running about a year or so back and convinced me and some of the other traders to start bringing his cans around. It was all good and well for a while, but in the past couple months, I've had people complain about getting sick after eating it. Don't get me wrong, not like people dying or anything, just, I don't know. The sales have slumped off and Theo's gotten more uppity. So, can I interest you in a trade?
Where did you get that vault suit?
Never been to 81, I take it. I grew up there, but left to be a trader. Here, let me show you where it is. Nice Pip-Boy, by the way. Mine was a piece of junk. Threw it out years ago. Care to see what I've got for sale?
What kind of stuff do you have?
Oh, you know, food from the farm, stuff I trade in town, scavenge I find on the way. Bit of everything, really. I'm sure I have something you're looking for. You should have a look.
Sure.
Let me show you what I've got.
Hey there.
Ah, you're back. Bet you work up quite an appetite traveling. Wouldn't you like to sate that hunger? With a good can of Long Neck Lakowski's.
Might be. Let's see what you've got.
A great price for a great product. Welcome to have a look, but stay out of the old base.
This is disgusting. Why would you ever put meat into a can?
wasting your time in that thing.
There we go.
Enough of this slog. Just point us to the nearest wagon hole.
That's it.
Are you kidding me? If I find you, you're gonna regret it.
Something isn't right. We should get out of here. You hear
that? I was just getting warmed up.
Thank you.
living in a crater isn't my idea of home sweet home.